For those who fight, for those is foretold. The curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of Yggdrasil.
How long have you been chasing me, Wolfkissed? 17 winters? 18. Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins? You remember this? Oh, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. A scorn snake. Ah, few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow. You will live your final days, enthralled as a slave. Humiliated. Your death will be a lonely one. Kill the rest of our crew! Make them suffer! Eivor Wolfkist is no more! That name is dead to this world!
You will be worth your weight in silver. Foolish ship.
You hear me?
Wind's blowing from the south.
We can tack north, then cut west. Now, what did I just tell you?
Hmm.
holding my crew. Show me. Chutvis warriors. I should stay out of sight. I should be cautious around here.
Slipped away in the sword clash. And what of you?
Chotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he'll regret.
Not today he won't. I saw him board a ship at Aval's Nest not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship.
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach then, slay 2 dozen men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, no, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I'll meet you by the ship. Chotvis warriors crawl through Aval's Nest like lice. If I use the main gate, I may attract attention. crew should be inside.
Do you see?